He called me a rock once, and this rock crumbled beneath the voice of the mob. I watched and followed, but only from a far distance. I could not bring myself to be close to him. I was too afraid. Notwithstanding the promises I made, I cowered in fear as the soldiers took Jesus to be crucified.
Accused in absence of We came to the place of the skull called Golgotha, and there they crucified him.
Be offer up this sacrifice.
From the cross, we would hear him. Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing.
Sing your praise.
Even in pain, he prayed with the psalms of our people. He cried out, my God, why have you forsaken me? Then up towards the cross came up his mother, John the Beloved, and Mary of Magdala. He said to his mother, woman, behold your son. Then he said to John, his beloved, behold your mother. As the thieves crucified with him were near the end, the one to his right pleaded to Jesus, saying, Jesus, remember me when you come to your kingdom. Jesus replied, truly I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise. Then Jesus said with a parched voice, I thirst. Knowing that his end had come, he said, it is finished. Then looking up to the heaven, he prayed, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. And bowing his head, he gave up his spirit.
Thank you. tainted heart. Take these tainted hands, wash me in your love, come like grace again. Even when my strength is lost, I'll praise you. When I have no song, I'll praise you. Even when it's hard to find the words louder than I'll sing your praise, I will only sing your praise.
I will only sing your praise.
when my strength is lost, I'll praise you. Even when I have no song, I'll praise you. Even when it's hard to find the words louder than I'll sing.
My soul waits.
Even when the fight is won, I'll praise you. Even when my time on earth is done, louder than I'll sing your praise. Oh, I will only sing your
The one that we have seen with our own eyes, the one that we have touched and felt with our own hands, the one that we have heard with our own ears, the one that in the depths of our hearts we have met, he is the one we proclaim to you.
Why we share memories of that fateful night. It's to tell of good news that broke into our lives and shattered that darkness with his marvelous light. I, for one, thought I had it. This thing called life, only to keep falling short every time I try. Heartfelt promises broken in the face of a crowd. It passed my hosannas through a furnace of doubt. But love looked at my weakness when I didn't think I could face it and said, I won't save you from that trial, but I will strengthen you for it. For the trial is training, forged by my spirit. Then he took my mistakes and crafted it with precision, infused it with grace, and changed it into a mission to care for the young who are longing for the kingdom.
In my heart was an ideal I had fought from at the start, till I've halted my hopes and hardened my heart
This filled me with hate and uncontrollable rage till a voice interrupted my spiraling ways. For when my mind was trapped in hopeless disjunction, grace disrupted my course to confront my dysfunction. He said, "Let me change your plans and channel it for my purpose. Let me open your eyes to a destiny that is worth it." Then he took my passion, and for the kingdom he used it. Now these feet that once ran to kill his disciples have walked countless miles in spreading his gospel. For the things I once valued, now to me, are worth nothing compared to this love that made my life worth living. For by the grace of God, I am what I am, and his grace towards me has not been in vain.
This is the good news we have come to proclaim. We have seen him and met him, and he is calling your name. Because long before you were birthed on this earth, someone already showed you the depth of your worth. Because see, you wanting the perfect, the forever, that was there from the start to guide you to find him who put that in your heart. Because only he is perfect. Only his love is forever, and only he can satisfy your heart without measure.
But we took a bite of the devil's deception, turned away from the light and changed our perception, thinking we could do it all without God's direction. Over and over we gave in to the enemy's lie, leaving our hearts dead and empty inside. Dead to true love, we thought all we were worth was whoever was first to satisfy the thirst. And all this time, God was reaching out to show us a love that is faithful and true. And we turned our back to him and said, "No, we could do without you."
Relentless Father, he sent his son to pull us up from the mess we had done. See, this is love. This is proof of its cost. That when we were sinners, Jesus died on that cross. For deprived of true love, we were destined to die. So the Son gave his life as a sacrifice to lead us out of darkness into the fullness of life. For by the power of his Spirit, he rose again in victory, trampling over death by death and its hold over our destiny. And that life-giving Spirit he gives to all who believe in him, so that they can know a joy and a hope that is worthy of their longing.
So if you are at the end of your rope and you're disillusioned by life and depleted of hope, over the storm is a grace still standing, reaching out with love to all who are struggling. For even if the storm can't be stopped, it can be survived. For greater than it is who we have inside. See, your past means nothing to the author of time, who can take what is broken and make it divine.
And if you think our message is about condemnation and repression, just know that that is a misrepresentation. For it's not an ideology that we have come to proclaim, but a person whose name is above all other names. And that name is Jesus. And his merciful love is worth putting your trust in. For he gave his life for the sake of your freedom, because he knew you were too beautiful to be abandoned.
And if ever you're looking for a love so true where you don't have to worry about them leaving because you know that they're there for you, and if ever you wanted a love so deep and it's deep enough to carry every tear that you weep, and if ever you're yearning for a love so bright it can walk with you even through the darkest of nights, come to the Savior, whose arms are wide open, giving rest to the weary and healing for the broken, who doesn't just love you for what you can do, but sees your all and loves all of you.
This is the word we proclaim by the witness of our lives, the word that breathed light over the chaos of night. That word became flesh and pitched his tent among us. We have seen his glory, and his name is Jesus.
Open your heart to what is stirring within. Listen with your ears as the word enters in. Reach out your hands to grace from on high. Lift up your eyes to resurrection and life.
A moment when the lights went out, when death had claimed its victory, the King of Love had given up his life, the darkest day in history. Cross they made for sinners, for every curse his blood atoned. One final breath and it was finished, but not the end we could have known. For the earth began to
again.
living, he said to us, all authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me.
Go therefore and make disciples of all nations,
baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit,
and teaching them to obey everything as I have commanded you. And remember,
I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
For our young people to come together to work towards a greater purpose, and that is to making Jesus known. So thank you for coming, thank you for supporting them. I want to introduce you to the whole team that put so much love and effort together in terms of making this possible. Starting with our pastoral team, Jennifer Hart, our Communion Coordinator, Vanessa Caparas, our Confirmation Coordinator, Monisa Tavir, our Media Coordinator, and Teresa Palomar, our office manager. Come on up. And all of this would not be possible without our pastor, who instills that vision and that push and that high bar to us, Father Mario Salvadori. Come on up. Throughout the rehearsals, we had families that came and fed us every Sunday. We want to thank them for their generosity. To Dr. Chizzy, come on up, who is our mistress of ceremonies. Come on up. 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 Hair and makeup, Anita, Nicole, and crew, tickets and concession stand, Adrian, Josie, Arceli, Amy, Jane, Teresa, Myra, and crew, stage management and cast coordinators, Emerson, Sandy, Iman, Agnieszka, Vicky, Ashley, Amanda, and crew, come on up. You put a lot of work in the back. You deserve to be acknowledged, so all of your people, come on up, bring them all up. We had three amazing ladies that worked so hard overseeing the costumes, and the costumes just looked absolutely beautiful. Gaetana Gucci, Barb Kemp, and Maria Galati, and your team, come on up. All our seamstresses, come on up. Amazing job with the costumes. Thank you so much for all your work. are set construction, Mark, Al, Mike, Francesco, Michael and crew, set design, Sandy, Ashley and crew, our tech crew who did the lights and the sound, Custodes, Adrian, Fred, Mercedes, Christina, Jason and crew, and our media team, Aaron Mitchell, Kim Dabrowski, Kevin Tablizo, and Aaron Tablizo. Come on up. Come on up, come on up, come on. Our wonderful music team with the musicians and our choir, led by Russell, Eustatius, thank you. The whole thing was helped overseen by our production managers, Jen Hard, who was here, and Madge Soma, come on up. There she is. Come on up, Madge. Thank you. Woo! Okay. Our choreographers, Lloyd, Angie, Savita, Christina, Chiara, and our wonderful dancers. Dancers, come on up. And choreographers. Angie, our lovely angel in the garden, come on up. Kiara and Christina, our wonderful dancers. I want to introduce you to our cast, our weeping women, Simon and his sons, Alexander and Rufus, Thieves, Barabbas, Max, the bull boy, come on up. Alright, wait. You're not getting caught up yet. Soldiers and your wives, rabbis and your wives, apostles and holy women, come on up. This is funny. Our supporting cast, Giacomo Tomassoni as Nicodemus, Joseph Cruz as Joseph of Arimathea, Adana Diequi as Claudia Pocula, and Massimo Caia as Pontius Pilate. Daniela Mendoza, Mary of Bethany, Isabella Mendoza as Martha of Bethany, Nathan Madison, Judas Iscariot, Tyler Aquino, John the Beloved, and Shania Jayasekara as Mary of Magdala. Our four actors who beautifully played Peter and Paul, Tyler Aquino as Paul the Pharisee, Darcy Loro as Peter the Apostle, Randolph Louis Tyler as Elder Paul, and Ryan Zoe as Elder Peter. Come on. All right. Playing Mary, the Holy Mother of God, Adriana. And most importantly, the man of the hour who led us through all of this, playing the Lord Jesus Christ, David Shaw. Without our two amazing directors who oversaw the entire project, Kathleen, Alcantara-Mitchell, and Kathleen and Leslie, our wonderful directors who oversaw the entire project. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, I'm proud to present to you the cast and the crew of Passion Play 2024.